Okay, students, after N, our next alphabet is O. Next letter is O. So just see the formation of O on a bold surface. Just like A, you are going to make, okay? Then make it like this, okay? In A, you are coming back, no? But here you don't have to come back. From here, you will do it like this. O for owl. It is easy. O for owl. And remember one thing, you are not going to go outside the line. Okay? Once again, see. O for owl. In A, you are coming back, but here you are not going to come back. Inside, take a turn and like this. Okay, and remember one thing, while writing cursive, you are not going to pick your pencil unless the letter is finished, you are not going to pick the pencil. Okay, now let's see in your notebooks. Put date. Today's date is 19th of May 2020, okay, and you will write with the help of pencil. Write down this CW classwork. CW classwork and O. O for owl. Small curve up, okay. O for owl and don't go outside the line. Chaliye, start writing with me all. O for owl. O for owl. O for owl. O for owl. See, come back and O. O. O for owl. O for owl. O for owl. Okay? Full page you are going to practice. Okay?